one of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, Zoe Stark!
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt, Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division, also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
Nobody meaner than Tamina.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Watching Tamina devour her opponents makes my body hurt.
Don't even dare try to side-eye Tamina. She'll make you pay for it.
She's held the tag team championship, and she's a force to be reckoned with in the women's division. And Zoe Stark set for competition here. Stark is up. We got a cover. Raises the shoulder.
Premature to try to end things now.
No two ways about this. Zoe Stark wants a fight.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied. Abdominal stretch. It's luck.
We're gonna find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Getting tossed. Say that nobody's meaner than Tamina. Do you think that will play a factor in this matchup?
Absolutely, Cole. Tamina takes a sick pleasure in being mean. In fact, I think it only makes her more powerful. No reason for that to change here.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Oh, wiped out with the crossbody. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Drop kick from behind.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, a neck breaker! And that's not gonna make Tamina happy.
Yeah, Zoe just got right down to business with that.
Tamina doing a little mean mugging for the audience here. Knee lift! And here we go now.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Zoe taking her eyes off her opponent and playing it up for the crowd.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Big, a quick finish. Can she do it? And the shoulder's up.
She's not gonna go that quietly.
Samoan drop. Oh, that can flatten you.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Wearing that area down here.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency.
Trying to slip out. She did it.
Oh, sorry. Counter from Stark. Up and down. What a slam. Oh, Buster.
Into gear and finds its mark.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Ooh! Bam!
Finds a counter from Stark.
Set it up! Nice neck breaker.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
All things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And set right into the corner with an uppercut.
Uh-oh.
Two ways about this. Zoe Stark wants a fight.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Hoisted up. K360. That's it. Zoe just ended things.
Zoe Stark.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark!
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge